Welcome to Saturday 11th of July 2020, Sheffield Cancer Choir's Singing Therapy for Weston Park Cancer Charity. Hope everybody's having a lovely day so far, and hopefully this hour spent singing together is just going to improve your well-being even more and make you feel relaxed and free and just give you an hour where your mind's not thinking about everything else that's going off in the world and in your own lives at the moment. So that's brilliant. Welcome, everybody. Okay, so first thing I want you to do, if you've got room, to stand up. Otherwise, just sit up straight on your chair. Stand up if you can. And then all we're going to do is a couple of stretches and just start some breathing exercises. So if you've got room, stand on your tiptoes and reach up right to the ceiling. And then as your arms come down, lower your body down, but try and leave your head where it is. So for my head, that means off the top of the camera. Okay, that's lovely. And then again, stretch right up onto your tiptoes. And as your arms come down, let your body come down, feet come down, but your head is where it is. So you should find you're standing up a little bit straighter or that your posture's a little bit higher if you're just still sitting down. And all I want you to do so far is breathe your breath right down into your tummy as if you're yawning, and then do me a shush out. So ready, breathe in, yawn in, and do a big shush. Well done, yawn in again, and shush it out again. Well done. Feel your shoulders want to droop a little bit now as we relax. Yawn it in again and shush it out. Shh. Well done. excuse me, I'm breathing a bit too quickly. Hopefully that should have made you feel a little bit calmer already, as that kind of slowing that breathing down has just slowed your heart rate down and made you feel a little bit more calm already. So that's lovely. So what we're going to do first is just get ready to sing, and we're just going to do some humming. Oh, piano's not very loud. I'm just going to hum for five notes up, five notes down. You can stay standing up if you want, or you can sit down. So we're just going to yawn the breath in again and hum. Really buzzy somewhere in your face, behind your nose, in your head, in your throat. You're just concentrating on making it like a buzzy sound with your hum. Three, breathe. Well done. Next one, breathe. Well done. Next one, breathe. Well done, next one, breathe. Well done, next one, it might be moving higher, breathe, breathe. Well done, next one. Open your mouth if you want to. To your diaphragm. Well done. Carry on if you can. Well done. Oh, I chickened out on that one. Next one if you can. Well done. Last one if you can. did a full 2 octaves there. Brilliant, well done. Okay, hopefully you'll be feeling a little bit looser now. We're just going to do a couple of arpeggios, and then we're going to do a new exercise, which is going to help with a song that's coming up in a couple of weeks' time. So what we're going to do is just practice jumping in the notes. And we're going to do 4 notes up and then down, and then we're going to jump to the top. And when you get to that top note, I want you to open your mouth, make sure you've got lots of room for singing. But imagine you as a singer has stood on the top of your tip of your tongue and you're facing backwards and you're singing like that, as if it's like the Royal Albert Hall in your mouth. And that's going to create lots of space in your mouth there, because it's important when you try and sing that you don't clench your muscles in your throat, because that can really hurt. So it just gives a feeling of being free and being spacious. So we're going to do it on back first of all. So we're going to go up and down, and then jump up and breathe in. Well, you're not breathing in, you're thinking that you're drinking in, and the sound is going backwards. Three, breathe. Ba 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 ba. Well done. When you start to run out of breath as well, just imagine squeezing all that air in there from your tummy. That's just giving you that support for your breath. Next one, another bar. Three, breathe. Ba, 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 ba. Ba. Well done. Very good. Next one. Can we try boo 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 this time? Three, breathe. Boo 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 boo. Boo. Well done. We'll do another boo. Three, four. Boo 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 boo. Can we try B, 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 B? So the trick with the B is don't say B with your teeth shut. Just try and leave your mouth a little bit open to let the sound out. B, B, B. Three, four. B, 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 B. B. Well done. Another B. Three, breathe. B, 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 B. Sorry, I was trying to hold that really straight. My voice just wants to make it too loud at that. I'm trying to hold it straight. I'm sorry if it's coming out of the speakers a little bit. Ooh, making your head hurt. Okay, we'll leave that one there. So new exercise, what I want you to think about is just going up on the chromatic. So basically, you've got all your white and black notes. That's a chromatic scale. So what I want you to think about is going, what note can we do it on? We'll just do it on la. La 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 la. So you're going half a tone up each time, a semitone. So I'll do that again. Join in if you're ready. Otherwise you can just listen again. So it's three, breathe. La 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 la. And then coming back down, you've got to learn a trick now. What you've got to do is not think that the notes are coming down, because your muscles will relax too much and it'll get, what's the word? Flat. That's the word, flat. Sorry, my head is a bit of all of a jumble today. I do apologise. So when you're coming back down, instead of thinking you're coming down, you've still got to think that you're going up. So we're going to go. La, 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 la. And then it keeps you in perfect tune. Okay, so go down. Three, breathe. La 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 la. Well done. We'll do another one. We'll go up and stop and then down. Okay, three, four. La 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 la. And coming down. La 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 la. And another one. Let's do this. this one. So now what I want you to do, don't know if you heard me, go a little bit flat then. When you're coming upwards, it helps to think you're starting up and coming down. So you're actually going opposite. So you think up here, three, breathe. La 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 la. That was slightly more in tune. Did you hear that? That's the way to do it. And then coming back down, think you're going up. Three, breathe. La 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 la. Okay, well done. It feels very difficult sometimes to put a little step in the music. It should be easy, you think, a small step, but it's not, because you need to be more precise with it. So that's for something coming up, maybe next week, the week after. So that'll be a surprise when we get there. So well done, everybody. Brilliant. Okay, so I'm really pleased to see that one of our Facebook people is on Zoom. So Shelley, we're going to do I Whistle a Happy Tune first for you, if that's all right. So if anybody wants any request, you can give me a wave after this one, or if you're watching on Facebook, if you type it and Liz will let me know at the end of this. But the first thing that we're going to do is whistle a happy tune, and I want everybody to be whistling really loud, because you know that that's the bit I can't do, and just be singing out and enjoying it. And although we've warmed up, just to make sure really that nobody pulls the voices, this hour is about kind of just having a good time and having a good sing and forgetting about everything else that you might be worrying about. So I'll just turn it up a bit and off we go. I whistle a happy tune. Whenever I feel afraid, I hold my head erect and whistle a happy tune so no one will suspect I'm afraid. While shivering in my shoes, I strike a careless pose and whistle a happy tune and no one ever knows I'm afraid. The result of this deception is very strange to tell. For when I fool the people I fear, I fool myself as well. I whistle a happy tune, and every single time, the happiness in the tune convinces me that I'm not afraid. The result of this deception is very strange to tell. For when I fool the people I fear, I fool myself as well. I whistle a happy tune, and every single time, the happiness in the tune convinces me that I'm not afraid. Make believe you're brave, and the trick will take you far. You may be as brave as you make believe you are. Go for it! Breathe. You may be as brave as you make believe you are. Well done, everybody. Well done. How was that? Was that good? Yeah, well done, everybody. Brilliant. Okay, let's go to Liz. Liz, have we got any requests from Facebook?
Not yet, no. Okay. Not yet. They're a few minutes behind us. Well, about a minute, 30 okay. seconds to a minute behind us. So.
Lovely. Well, do you know what I've realised I've not done? I've not put the lamp on, so I'm a bit in darkness, aren't I? So give me 1 second to just, I think the lamp is... I've been sewing this week, so I put the lamp on the sewing, well, it's not a sewing table, but a table that I've claimed as a sewing table. So just give me 1 minute and then I'll see if I can grab the lamp. I have lamp.
Joanne?
Yes, Darrell?
Don't talk into your lamp like you did last week.
No, that was just so ridiculous that I was doing that, wasn't it? I can't remember where I put the lamp as well.
It was funny.
Right. Is that better? Can you see me a bit better now?
Yeah.
It's a bit blank. Yes, Liz.
Sue's joined us on, Sue Clapham has joined us on Facebook.
Sarah.
Sue.
Hi Sue, hi.
And Lynn has requested, can't take my eyes off you.
Can't take my eyes off you, that is a good choice. Right, I'll just plug the laptop in at the other plug so we don't lose the battery power. Brilliant. So I think we'll get to that next then. Can't take my eyes off you. Brilliant. Okay. Oh, I'm all a fluster now. Sorry, people. My son asked me if I wanted help setting up as well. I'm like, no, I'm all set up. Obviously forgot that. Okay, can't take my eyes off you. So this one, we need to just get in the mood. Imagine what it's like to be completely besotted by somebody. And again, just sing your hearts out. Is everybody muted, I think? Yeah, I think it's just me that's not brilliant. Okay, off we go. Enjoy. You're just too good to be true. Can't take my eyes off of you. You'd be like heaven to touch. I want to hold you so much. At long last, love has arrived. And I thank God I'm alive. You're just too good to be true. Can't take my eyes off of you. Pardon the way that I stare. There's nothing else to compare. The sight of you leaves me weak. There are no words left to speak. But if you feel like I feel, please let me know that it's real. You're just too good to be true. Can't take my eyes off of you. Shoulders. Does anybody on Zoom want to request anything? Give me a wave or unmute yourself. Shelley's back. Hi, Shelley. I'll just unmute you. Hello.
9 to 5.
Yes. Good idea. 9 to 5. Okay. Thank you for that. I'll mute you again. So we've got to
9 to 5.
9 to 5, Emma. Yes. Brilliant. What list?
It was tuppence a bag.
Oh, tuppence a bag. So we'll do 9 to 5 and then what's the name of it? Feed the birds. Feed the birds. Yes, sorry. Good idea, Emma. Okay. 9 to 5 first then. Okay, where are we? 9 to 5. It's right at the start of my list. Okay. So we've got to think about getting our teeth in. Getting our teeth in for this one. Getting in the attitude. Feeling like you work hard all day, nobody appreciates you. That's the mindset we need in this song. Okay, I feel like I'm on a bit of a horror show here with the light. Just let me try and move it. I think I'm scaring everybody. Oh, I don't know where I had it that first week. Okay, oh, that's better. It feels like the sun now. Right, so let's do 9 to 5. Enjoy, everybody. Sing your hearts out. Give it lots of attitude. Off you go. Ready? Tumble out of bed and a stumble to the kitchen. Pour myself a cup of ambition and yawn and stretch and try to come to life. Jump in the shower and the blood starts pumping. Out on the streets the traffic starts jumping with folks like me on the job from 9 to 5. Working 9 to 5. What a way to make a living, barely getting by. It's all taking and giving. They just use your mind and they never give you credit. It's enough to drive you crazy if you let it. 9 to 5. What service and devotion. You would think that I would deserve a promotion. Want to move ahead, but that boss will seem to let me. I swear sometimes I manage out to get me. Well done! They let you dream just to watch him shatter. You're just a step on the boss man's ladder, but you've got dreams he'll never take away. In the same boat with a lot of your friends, waiting for the day your ship will come in and the tide's gonna turn, it's all gonna roll you away. Working 9 to 5, what a way to make a living, barely getting by. It's all taking and giving, they just use your mind and you never get the credit. It's enough to drive you crazy if you let it. 9 to 5, yeah, they got you where they want you. There's a better life and you think about it, don't you? It's a rich man's game, no matter what they call it. And you spend your life holding money in his wallet. 9 to 5, what a way to make a living, barely getting by. It's all taking and giving, they just use your mind and you never get the credit. It's enough to drive you crazy if you let it. 9 to 5, yeah, they got you where they want you. There's a better life and you think about it, don't you? It's a rich man's game, no matter what they call it. And you spend your life putting money in his wallet. Wow, well done. That was fantastic. I could see everybody keeping going there. It's a long song. It's like, oh, tough. Now we can have a bit of a rest with Feed the Birds.
Just before we start.
Yes, Liz?
Esther's joined us on Facebook.
Hello, Esther. Hi.
And Lynn says, thank you. But can't take my eyes off. Oh,
yes, you're very welcome. Okay, so Feed the Birds, Emma. Are you ready? Okay, off we go. So, again, this time, we're not kind of attitude. We're thinking about this poor lady feeding these poor birds. What's it called? Feed the Birds. Okay. Oh, I love this song. Absolutely good choice, Emma. Okay, let's do it. So sing, really sing out. And off we go. Each day to the steps of St. Paul's, the little old bird woman comes. the people she calls. Come by my bags full of crumbs. Come feed the little birds, show them you care, and you'll be glad if you do. Their young ones are hungry, their nests are so bare, all it takes is tuppence from you. Feed the birds, tuppence a bag, tuppence, tuppence, tuppence a bag. Feed the birds, that's what she cries, while overhead the birds fill the skies. All around the cathedral, the saints and apostles look down as she sails her wares. Although you can't see it, you know they are smiling each time someone shows that he cares. Though her words are simple and few, listen, listen, she's calling to you. Feed the birds, tuppence a bag, tuppence, tuppence, tuppence a bag. Well done. Well done, everybody. That was lovely. I really enjoyed that. Thank you, Emma. High fives to Emma all the way. Well done, Emma. Yes. Brilliant. Okay. Right then. Unless anybody else wants to request anything. Anybody? Okay. What we're going to move on to is something we've not done before. It's called I Have a Dream, and it's by ABBA. And I bet most of you have heard it. So we're just going to play it, see how it goes. And if you need me to, then I can play some of the notes after. But it's a lovely arrangement for it. And if anybody knows any harmonies for it, you can sing those in as well. But this is just kind of the top line. So it's I Have a Dream by ABBA. And again, this is another song that just makes you feel so happy. I hope it makes you happy singing it. Okay, let's see if this goes all right.
I have a dream, a song to sing, to help me cope with anything. If you see the wonder of a fairy tale, you can take the future, even if you fail. I believe in angels, something good in everything I see. I believe in angels, when I know the time is right for me, I'll cross the stream. I have a dream, I have a dream, a fantasy to help me through reality. And my destination makes it worth the while. Pushing through the darkness, still another mile. I believe in angels, something good in everything I see. I believe in angels, when I know the time is right for me, I'll cross the stream. I have a dream, I'll cross the stream. I have a dream.
is just so smooth and up and down with a little piano underneath it. How was that for you guys? Was it good, middle, not good? Good, yeah, well done, brilliant. Well done, everybody, okay. Wow, that is a quick song. So let's have a look. I can't remember what was the new one we did before that one, unless it was 9 to 5. What am I thinking of? Secret Love, I think, was the new one before we did that. Can we do Secret Love? Is that all right? Daryl, what do you think? Where are we?
Oh, yeah.
Yes, is that all right? Okay, yeah. Brilliant.
I'm going to do some clippity-clop horses in the background.
Okay, okay. Yes.
Depending where on the stage, on the horse.
Yeah, that is lovely. Okay, anybody else wants to do that? That's absolutely fine. So let's do Secret Love. This is another nice slow one, and then we'll do something a bit faster to get the tempo back up after this one. Okay, so again, you are Doris Day, you are Calamity Jane. Absolutely besotted, fallen in love when you never thought you'd fall in love with either Danny Gilmartin or Bill, Buffalo Bill or whatever he's called in Calamity Jane. Is it Buffalo Bill, is that right? What is it, Liz? What?
Wild Bill Hickok.
Wild Bill Hickok, that's it. Wild Bill Hickok.
And when she's singing, it's Wild Bill, not Danny.
When she's singing, yeah. I couldn't remember which way around it stopped. So when she's singing, it's Wild Bill. So, but, you know, when you think you're not fitting to the norm and then suddenly, wow, you didn't think you'd find love and then you will. Okay. So let's go for it. And I want lots of twiddly singing in this. Really show off your voices. This will be wonderful. Okay. It will if I can press the right button. Okay.
Last, my secret love's no secret anymore.
Brilliant. Well done, everybody. Well, that definitely made me feel happier today. Fantastic. Okay, so we need another one that's a little bit faster, don't we, now? Let's have a look. What have we got? Oh, Karen, are you waving at me? Yes, Karen's waving. Hello. Ask to unmute. What do you think we might like to do?
Can't remember what it's called. Theme tune from Friends. I'll be there for you.
I'll be there for you. Can I ask you if you'd like slow, medium, or fast? Fast. Fast? Yeah, okay. Right, let's do fast. I'll be there for you from Friends. Fantastic. Okay. Okay. So we want teeth around this. We want clapping in it as well, if you can. Hang on a minute. See, it was too fast for me, that, Karen. I might have been able to catch it if it was a slow one. All right, share screen, and off we go. Okay. Ready? Ready this time? Ready.
So no one told you life was gonna be this way. Your job's a joke, you're broke, your love lasts to your way. It's like you're always stuck in second gear. Well, it hasn't been your day, your week, your month, or even your year. But I'll be there for you. When the rain starts to fall, I'll be there for you. Like I've been there before, I'll be there for you. Cause you're there for me too. You're still in bed at 10, the work began at 8. You've burned your breakfast so far, things are going great. Your mother warned you there'd be days like these, but she didn't tell you when the world has brought you down to your knees. That I'll be there for you. When the rain starts to fall, I'll be there for you. Like I've been there before, I'll be there for you. Cause you're there for me too. No one could ever know me, no one could ever see me. Seems you're the only one who knows what it's like to be me. Someone to face the day with, make it through all the rest with. Someone I'll always laugh with, even at my worst, I'm best with you.
Remember, there's one in the chorus, there's the line that goes higher, and there's the one that comes down. You can sing whichever you like. I'm going to put the higher one in now. You don't have to sing it with me, you can keep as we're doing, or you can do it higher. Ready?
It's like you're always stuck in second gear. Well, it hasn't been your day, your week, your month, or even your year. I'll be there for you. When the rain starts to fall, I'll be there for you. Like I've been there before, I'll be there for you. Cause you're there for me too. I'll be there for you. I'll be there for you. I'll be there for you. Cause you're there for me too.
Wow, well done. Good one, Karen. That is quite fast, that. I feel like, I need to rest now. Okay, shall we see if there's anything slower again we can do? Let me have a look. I know, shall we do I Have a Dream again? Because I think I might have rushed over that earlier. We just did it once. Shall we do it again? Because I know it is quite tricky to fill it over the accompaniment as well. The accompaniment's not got the voice on it. So let's do I Have a Dream again. And it is quite quick as well. So I hope that's all right with everybody. If you do want any of the notes going through, just give me a wave. I can do that. That's not a problem at all. Okay, but we'll have another go at singing it first. I think it's pretty well now. So yeah, and if you want to put any twiddly bits in, then it's absolutely fine. Abra are one of the bands that are kind of brilliant at doing harmonies and things like that. So if you know any, just add them in. Okay, off we go.
I have a dream, a song to sing, to help me cope with anything. If you see the wonder of a fairy tale, you can take the future.
Everybody knew what they were doing anyway, so well done. Is it thumbs up or do you want any words doing? Because I can go through words. No, thumbs up, brilliant, well done.
Felt a little bit high. I don't know whether I'm just not singing on full power because I'm sat down, but it felt a bit high in some parts.
I'll check what note it's on. I know my voice sounds a bit higher than where we sing, to be honest. Because my voice has got high overtones to it, so it does sound higher sometimes than it is.
Yeah.
So that's something to watch out with when you sing me. So what have we just done? Dream. No, that's where we finished. Dream. So it is just me, because we're starting off right down there on C, I think. I have a dream. Yeah. No, it's the same as we normally do it, Daryl. It's just, I make it sound higher. And I think my voice is a little bit whinier today. I'm sorry. It's not my best singing today. I'm trying my best to keep it in tune, but it's not behaving. I do apologise. But yeah, good for pointing that out, Daryl. Thank you. It always sounds like we're singing higher because my voice has got a lot of high overtones on it. So it does sound higher. Okay. What shall we do next? I think I know. Oh, Kathy, you're waving. Brilliant. Do you want to unmute, Kathy? Yeah. That's it.
Yes, I'm unmute. Can we do my favourite things?
Yes, I've just found that in the book, and I didn't see it on the video. That's what I thought. We'd done something new like that last week. Brilliant. Yes, good request. Let's get that on. My favourite.
I don't know how my mum's remembered that.
What does that mean, Karen?
It means nothing, Joanne.
Okay. Is she being cheeky, Kath? Let me unmute you again, Kath. Hang on. Oh, go on, unmute yourself. What have you got to say back to that, Kath? Kath, can you press unmute? It won't let me unmute you. It just says ask to unmute. See what you've done now, Karen. You've got away with that, Karen. Okay, right. Let's put the song on My Favorite Things. Okay, I don't know. I missed this earlier. It's right in the middle, and of course, it is one of my favorite things. I did this, I think, for my grade seven for my A level presentation for voice, and also then my grade 7 associated board exam. So I definitely like it. Okay, and yes, this is definitely one to get your teeth round. In fact, I was only thinking of this earlier because, Daryl, you were saying about, you know, you sound like you're being Julie Andrews when you're saying this because you're getting that diction so clear. And I think I was thinking that we'd said it about Feed the Birds. I'm thinking, I don't know if Julie Andrews sings this or not. Anyway, like I said, my head is all a muddle today. So let's do My Favourite Things. Let's get your teeth into it. When it's the repeat and you can picture Julie Andrews like thinking, oh my gosh, what can I say next? Do elaborate if you want. Do the like giggle when she does my nose and eyelashes. And the silver white winters that melt into springs. You can talk that and kind of perform that rather than singing if you like. Go for it. Okay, enjoy. Raindrops on roses and whiskers on kittens, bright copper kettles and warm woolen mittens, brown paper packages tied up with strings. These are a few of my favourite things. Cream coloured ponies and crisp apple strudels, doorbells and sleigh bells and schnitzel with noodles, wild geese that fly with the moon on their wings. These are a few of my favourite things. Girls in white dresses with blue satin sashes, snowflakes that stay on my nose and eyelashes, silver white winters that melt into springs. These are a few of my favourite things. When the dog bites, when the bee stings, when I'm feeling sad, I simply remember my favourite things, and then I don't feel so bad. Raindrops on roses and whiskers on kittens, bright copper kettles and warm woolen mittens, brown paper packages tied up with strings. These are a few of my favourite things. Green coloured ponies and crisp apple strudels, doorbells and sleigh bells and schnitzel with noodles, wild geese that fly with the moon on their wings. These are a few of my favourite things. Girls in white dresses with blue satin sashes, snowflakes that stay on my nose and eyelashes, silver white winters that melt into springs. These are a few of my favourite things. When the dog bites, when the bee stings, when I'm feeling sad, I simply remember my favourite things, and then I don't feel so bad. Olé. Well done, everybody. Hope you had enjoyed that as much as I did. That was fantastic. Well done. Okay, good stuff. Right, what have we missed from today? Let me see if there's anything that we've not done. Oh, Shelley, hello. I'll unmute you. Hello.
Is it the Beauty and the Beast?
Yes. Yes, we have Miss Beauty and the Beast. Yes, good shout out. Right, let's get that on, everybody. I'll mute you again, Shelley, if that's all right. Okay, so another love story. Think about all the love for each other. But of course, it's told by the from the point of view of the onlooker, which in the Disney version is the teapot. Just said kettle, not kettle. Sorry, I'm confusing myself now. Okay, so yes, so she's got the outsider's view on them. Okay, so enjoy Beauty and the Beast. And what I will do is, this is the one. I was a bit confused if I think I can do it without the music because there's some. There must be something that when I remember auditioning to sing this and I didn't get it, but there must have been something that we were doing for that audition that isn't how it's done in the music. I think that's what throws me. So I'll not throw you. I'll try not to throw you anyway. Okay. Right, Beauty and the Beast. Good call, shall I? Off we go, if I press play. Before they said it was Mrs. Potts singing it, they cut a few bars out, and that's why I think when I do it without the music, I wait too long to come back in forever just the same. So I realised that, so well done me. And I'll try not to do it again if I go for it without the music. So look at the time, it's 2:55. So that means our singing together to improve our well-being is nearly to close. But just before we start, thank you for the music. Let's go to Liz. Hello, Liz.
I just wanted to mention about the password. I don't think it will be next week, but maybe not. But Zoom are going to make everything have a password or waiting room. They're changing the security, basically, as of the 19th. So if you try and log on and you ask you for a password, the password will be Sing, S-I-N-G. Okay. So if ever you ask for a password to get on Zoom, it's Sing. All right.
Thank you. Thanks for that, Liz. I'd completely forgotten to mention it. And I'd also got confused what the password was going to be, so I'd have told everybody wrong. So the password will be Sing.
It's up to you to make sure you set the password to that now, mind you.
I will set it right now. You've reminded me, I promise. Yeah. I think there's a pen there. Just let me grab it. Yeah, because I'll need... Will I need to put the password on before next Saturday then, or no?
Yeah.
Yeah.
If there's no password, it'll force a waiting room, and we don't want that.
Right, no, we don't want that. We want the password so everybody can get straight in, don't we?
So you don't need to do it before. I don't think it'll happen on Saturday, the 19th.
And next That's Saturday. Sunday, isn't it? The 18th on Saturday.
So it won't be next Saturday, it'll be the Saturday after, but I thought I'd mention it.
Yeah.
And then we can try and pick everybody up.
So what I'll do, I'll wait till next week's singing therapy, and at the end of that, after I've turned it off, then I'll set the password so it's done.
Yeah.
Brilliant, thank you, Liz. My very reliable technical advisor. Thank you. Okay, so we've got 3:53. Thank you for joining me today, whether it's on Zoom, on Facebook, or if you're watching again on YouTube. Thank you, and I hope this hour singing together has given you a bit of a break from everything and just made you feel a little bit freer. And if you need that in the week, come back and do it every day if you want, or listen to one of the others. I just apologise for anything I've done wrong on any of them, like not pressing the right buttons. Okay, so let's sing Thank You for the Music, and thank you everybody. I'm nothing special, in fact I'm a bit of a bore. When I tell a joke, you've probably heard it before. But I have this talent, a wonderful thing, 'cause everyone listens when I start to sing. I'm so grateful and proud. All I want is to sing it out loud. So I say thank you for the music, the songs I'm singing. Thanks for all the joy they're bringing. Who can live without it? I ask in all honesty. What would life be without a song or a dance or a week? So I say thank you for the music, for giving it to me. Mother says I was a dancer before I could walk, and she says I began to sing long before I could talk. And I've often wondered, how did it all start? Who found out that nothing can capture a heart like a melody can? Well, whoever it was, I'm a fan. So I say thank you for the music, the songs I'm singing. Thanks for all the joy they're bringing. Who can live without it? I ask in all honesty, what would life be without a song or a dance or a week? So I say thank you for the music, for giving it to me. I've been so lucky, I am the girl with golden hair. I want to sing it out to everybody. What a joy, what a life, what a chance. Thank you for the music, the songs I'm singing. Thanks for all the joy they're bringing. Who can live without it? I ask in all honesty, what would life be without a song or a dance for a week? So I say thank you for the music, for giving it to me. So I say thank you for the music, for giving it to me. Well done, everybody. Well done. Thank you for joining us today on the 11th of July. Hope everybody has a lovely week. Before we go, Karen, I'd just like to say thank you to you for stepping in for me on Wednesday night when I couldn't make the rehearsal last minute. You are a superstar. Thank you. Yeah, I'm sure you are. Thank you, everybody. Have a lovely week and look after yourselves. Okay. Bye.
Bye, Shelley.
Bye. 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 Bye.